seriously, this is one of the most special shows because it feels like it bookends a very special time for me. And also, there's food everywhere. That's pretty special for the show. So this last song I wrote in a frenzy. I was just feeling like everybody had a boyfriend and everybody's in love. And everybody wants to talk about their boyfriend and how they're in love. Not that I'm resentful. It's just that I'm furious. It's just that, sometimes you feel like something's wrong with you if you don't. But this song I wrote in response to that feeling, which is, there's nothing wrong with you if you don't have a boyfriend or a partner of any kind. And, this is a song I wrote called I Don't Need Nobody. And thank you again so much for listening. My name is Eva Foote. I've got some compact discs, some CDs, if you'd like one. They're $10. And I'll be at Cafe Mosaics this Sunday at 6 o'clock.